here is Coders. We've been staying in Gundaburra National Park for the last couple of days. Lovely spot. Accommodates up to 12 people. We've made good use of the facilities. Door. One of the bedrooms. As you can see, they're not too bad, quite comfortable. Just walking down the hallway. Large kitchen, old style stove if you want to use it. There's a rubbish on top. Okay. Nice big kitchen bench.
I'll speak director about there, Matt.
Your gas stove, microwave oven, all the modern forms. Large fridge. Out on the front veranda. Getting out the back to the laundry. Shower block. Toilets. Washing facilities. Showers, ute shower heads with hot water, lovely. There's the outhouse, surroundings, the main homestead in the background there, which is empty. Outside entertaining area with a fire pit and a lovely barbecue, and there's the front door, and there you have it again. Yundaboka National Park. I'll just do a pan around and you'll see Mount Yundaboka in the background at about 500 metres. Stands a little bit above the surrounding flat countryside, but I guess it's a mountain that's not really that dramatic. Just in a minute. Aboriginal art site, certainly worth a look. It's a lovely walk in. There's a little bit of a gorge, a few stagnant water holes, probably kept the locals supplied with water in their walkabouts. Anyway, there you have it.
Feel it burning. How long before it's gone? children, learning as we go, stumbling on to miracles beyond the status quo, learning from the earth and her nature that we may come to grow. We've been pumping out the poison, it's true. Now it's time to pump some CO2.